Well, this month's local product being featured in school lunches is or breadfruit.
Yeah, the Department of Education, including the starchy fruit in a wrap made with kalua pork, spinach, and salsa. It's part of the DOE's new Ainapono Farm to School program, which will incorporate more fresh local food in the school menus. Last year, the Department of Education incorporated local beef and bananas into school lunches.
And if you'd like the recipe for the Ulu wrap, just go to our website, khon2.com.